Central Wildcats kicking off another season tonight at home against the Indianapolis Tornadoes. Second quarter, Wildcats up a touchdown, adding to it. The give to fullback Mike Owler for the score. And the defense making its presence felt as well. The Tornadoes botched the snap, and Daniel Smith falls on it. That set up another score. This time it's a pitch to Jamie Bays, and he pops into your picture and then quickly pops into the end zone. The Wildcats roll in the opener 27-16.